A repeat offender arrested for DWI last night in Lake George. The Warren County Sheriff's Office stopped 65-year-old Richard Trombley. They say he was driving on Route 9 with his lights off and without his license. He is charged with felony DWI. Police tell us he's been convicted twice of the same charge in the last 10 years, twice of DWI.